Let me equally assure you that the federal government is fully committed to our delegation's successful participation in the Rio Olympic Games, and we will ensure that funds budgeted for the Games are released without further delay. We are all aware of our nation's dwindling revenue and the current global economic challenges. It is therefore imperative that funds provided for the Games are utilized judiciously. In this regard, any official who has no business at the Games should stay at home.